without that rigidity, you can see how soft that center cord is.
Right.
So they're able to put on the little pin and box that make it a separating zipper.
Ah.
So that's right down here, I'll show you that. So after the deep seal tape, they have what they call a T-punch that creates these little spaces here.
Uh-huh.
And allows it to distance from there. To put on the pin and box, and that's what makes the
separating.
So you can see the machine how it works up there.
That is fascinating. Does the tape come off in the end?
Does this come off? No, this won't come off.
Okay.
But then we trim the zipper here, so then that becomes the bottom of the zipper here.
Okay. Cool. This is a little setup.